Remove the diffuser from its standard mounting position. Turn your flash 90 degrees and reinstall the Kobra facing forward, ensuring each gripping point is secured. Mounting the Kobra diffuser on the speed light with this orientation comes with two advantages. One is you can switch easily from horizontal to vertical. Another is to provide stability if your flash doesn't have a locking feature.